Lisa from Blackpink's performance at Crazy Horse has been depicted in a controversial and explicit painting by a French artist. The artwork has received criticism for not accurately representing Lisa and for being vulgar. Despite this, it's important to note that Lisa's actual performance at Crazy Horse was not as explicit as portrayed in the painting. The situation has sparked mixed reactions among fans.